Klima. Only Iskall may enter this place. But we have not forgotten. You valiantly brought our guardian's heart to us. Accept this token, bright Klima. But do not return, lest your journey end here. As dear as you are, Klima, that is only for Iskall to know. Be on your way. Tread carefully, Klima. What a shame. Your journey must end here.
What's this doing here? Good to see you.
Good to see you again. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
Anything you need?
Certainly. So long.
They say hope is what makes us human. Things will be better tomorrow, we say. Over and over. Till we die. A year ago, I walked the world and killed the Dreamer. The human that the Root were using to invade Earth. When I left that damn tower, I thought the war was finally over. But the Root are still here. Ford thinks we'll find the answer in the old wards. The ones they never heard from. So I'm headed to Ward Prime, where it all started. Hoping to find the Root's last connection to our world. I'm sure things will be better after that.
I think we're getting close. Ford said Ward Prime should be just ahead. I don't know how anybody ever lived out here. Root could sneak up and you'd never know.
Oh,
That's creepy, if you ask me. Give me concrete wall, but here you keep leaving the ward for weeks at a time, fighting deadwood and God knows what else. It's been nice having you around. Look, I'm grateful to serve the ward and all, but I just couldn't live like that for long. How do you do it? Well, that's right heroic of you. Hell, a year ago I didn't think they could be stopped. Well, whatever the reason, I'm glad you came to us when you did. You know, I got a good feeling about this mission. Like the one in Ward 13, but smaller. According to Ford, Ward Prime should be just up in those mountains. Shouldn't be hard to find. I think it would be a good idea to check in with the commander, you know, and let the ward know we're okay and that we found a stone out here. Okay. I've never used one of these before, so... Hey, this isn't gonna do anything weird to me.
enough room.
Hey! This is it! What this is. Check. Hold on!
Thank you. experiments on board Prime have proven informative. But we are exploring more promising avenues in the other wards. Starting with subject 2409. The first of our dreamers to do so. And his vitals are stable.
Let's see what he sees.
Hey! Oh, you made it. Welcome back.
Welcome back, Traveler.
Commander.
Please, Bone, I keep telling you, Ellen is the commander now.
I'm sorry. Founder. Sir.
Just call me Andrew.
Yes, sir. I'll go check on the gates.
Odd kid. Bo told me you found Ward Prime. I'm glad to hear my intel was still good. Been a while since I thought about that place. You know, I don't mean getting me out of that cell, though I am grateful. I mean helping me. I'd given up for so long. Forgot how to fight. But seeing you gave me hope again. Reminded me. Anyway, what can I do for... Safe travel.
Good to see you again. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
What? All right, then. I've got work to do.